radical is here, made his own turbo for one of these.
Wow. Yeah, it's not, it's... It's a big thing. Now that everything has gotten so expensive. I mean, back in the day, turbo builds were expensive.
So is that a turbo spoiler?
No, it's an Alpina stock body.
Oh, really?
I had to make it work this way. It's supposed to wrap around. Let's stick out.